want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. This is a 4-week readings. Whenever you pick up this reading is the time you're supposed to have it. Leah, please go and check out your partners, your boss, people at the work floor to see what is coming up for them. Leah, you have two messages here, and it is practice and visualize. Now, whatever is transpiring, Leo's, you need to practice, and visualize whatever it is, whatever the situation is that you want to bring in your life. We're going to be looking at practice. So it's as if some of you Leos are doing something and you need to practice. Practice whatever you're doing. Practice becomes perfect. The ability of you understanding and seeing whatever you're doing. So Leos, whatever is transpiring, I see that as you practice, you're going to be seeing the truth. And the situation is going to be coming out. Visualization is going to be a big thing for you, Leos, in this time span. Because you're going to be making mental pictures of your goals that you want to simply achieve and reach to the point that you want to bring into existence. So it's all about making a mental picture in your mind and then bringing it forward in order to create wonderful abundancy in your world. So what we're seeing here is that some of you need to practice and see what you're doing, whatever you're creating in your world. A lot of practice is needed. I see legal issues, battles. I see you're having conflicts with people on the work floor. I see some of you who were having battle with a Pisces that you're going to be having a new start. People are seeing the truth that has been transpiring and how that has been transpiring. Some of you are dealing with a boss or someone who is very special, prestige. Whatever that you were creating around this lady, I see they're seeing the truth, who this lady is. And I see whatever is transpiring, I see that some of you are hoping to get out of the situation, because some of you Leos are really having a hard time dealing with some issues. Some of you Leo got caught up in some issue. I see a legal issue, and I see some of you have a huge conflicts with either your boss or either with a company, a huge conflicts that is coming up. Whatever is transpiring, I see that some of you are going to be seeing the truth about a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion person. This could be a boss, or this could be someone who have gotten you involved in some serious issues. I see that some of you or having forgiveness for what has transpired, and it's really, there is some forgiveness that I see that some of you Leos are going to be finding inner strength to have some forgiveness. So in the first week, whatever is transpiring, some of you Leos are having an issue that is coming up with a boss or with a prominent figure, okay? Whoever this person is, they're seeing that this person or this prominent figure, it could be a boss or it could be someone who has been working in a corporation institution for a very long time. And however this is transpiring between you and this person, they are going to be seeing the truth about this person. I see some of you Leos who have a boss that is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion. You're really having some issues with this person in the second week, however this is transpiring. So you're coming in this 4-week period where truths are going to be coming out, Leo, and you're trying to find strength to deal with some legal issue, or it could be a boss that is creating some issues in your world. I see some of you just want a new start. Some of you are open and wanting a new start, and this is why you're visualizing to create abundance in your world, and you're hoping that this issue that has been transpiring in your world will end, and it is definitely going to be end. So what I'm seeing is that some of you have been really going through some dramatic situation when it comes on to your career and your work life. And however these issues are coming up and these drama that has been created in your life, I see that And some of you are going to be standing back and is going to be trying to figure out and resolve whatever the issue and the situation is. Some of you had gotten caught up in some situation that was not of your making. Some of you are trying to figure out to resolve this situation. Some of you, whatever is transpiring, I see that some of you, people could be working against you. I see you could be offering love to people, but people are definitely working against you. So you have to be on your P's and Q's and realizing what is transpiring. Some of you Leos want to move forward and leave a deceptive situation that has been transpiring, because you see that there's no win-win to the situation. And I see some of you are craving for a new start so you can regain balance in your financial world. So Leos, it is a situation where some of you want to create abundance in your world. I see some of you are regretting a situation with your boss, regretting a situation with a partner in business. You're really regretting, because you are seeing the truth. It could have to do with your boss, or it could have to do with someone who you got in a business situation with, and it's as if everything blows up in your face, and you Leos are trying to pick up the pieces and put them back together in this month. However, it is transpiring, it is that you Leos are realizing that whoever this lady is, this cancer lady has placed you in between the rock and the deep blue sea. So this is definitely a cancer woman, whoever this cancer woman is. This cancer woman work with a Pisces cancer or a Scorpion man or a Pisces man in order to create some obstacles around you. Now, it could be that you're a business person and these two people are working against you, or it could be on the work floor where these two people are collaborating and is bringing in some chaotic issues for you on the work floor. So if you are a supervisor, it could be all the supervisors that is working against you, Leo. So you have to be aware of this, because I see you really have some regrets, and you're having regrets because this cancer woman could have been a boss, and you're seeing that this cancer woman has deceived you of a whole lot. And I see truths are going to be coming out, because they're going to be showing up some information about an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra woman. Whoever this Aquarian, Gemini, Libra woman is that they're going to be finding out that this lady, together with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion lady, has created some issues, and it involves you Leos. And in whatever way, whether you're a man or a woman, these people are conjunct together who work either against you or create some issue and some situation that you need to it blows up in your face. Okay, is it that they have created this for you so that it blows up in your face? However it is transpiring, you Leos have to find ways and means in order to resolve yourself. So you Leos are really dealing with some air sign people, and you're dealing with an Aquarian man, an Aquarian woman, and an Aquarian man. Now, whatever this issue is for some of you Leos, this could be a boss, or this could be some legal issue, this could be a lawyer, and there is some situation where people have collaborated together in order to throw you under the bus, or in order to create some issues. And, you know, whatever that you all had worked on, it blow up in your face, and you're the one that is losing out on this. So Leos, be aware of this, because I see some of you Leos have to pay back a lot of money. I see that they're going to be saying to you Leos, you have to pay back a lot of money because of something that blew up in your face, and you are the one that have to pay back all this money. So It is a situation where I see that some of you Leos that had a friend on the work floor or someone that helped you out, whether in business or on the work floor, that you have some regret about this Cancer. You have regrets collaborating with this Cancer with something. It has to do with whether it was in business or so. Some of you Leos was at a collaborated with a Cancer, and the truth is coming out about this Cancer, and you are being caught up in this situation. Some of you are trying to find strength to deal with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion, man and woman on the work floor, because of whatever the situation is. It could be that they created some situation. So it could be work floor. It could be making decision about people, employees. Where are we going to be going forward? And they are not working in alignment of positive energy in order to bring positive energies out. And what I'm seeing is that some of you Leos are like, Jesus, I wish it could be time that I change my my career and that sort of a thing, because you're realizing that because of this shutdown that you're seeing the truth of who people are, and this sort of energy is coming out, and you're as if you're what is this? It's as if no one is working together to support you in whatever you're trying to bring to the table. So the Leos, I see that you're going to be really having some issues with your boss, and I see that they're going to be finding out that you Leos could be shedding light on an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, or some legal issues. So if you are lawyers, I see that a lot of stuff is going to be coming out. It's as if you Leos are placed in the position to bring some balance within an corporation institution. And it's as if what you've brought to the table, people are trying to work against you with whatever you have brought to the table. So I see it is a very concentrative month that is going to be coming up for you Leos. And what we're seeing here, and is as if you Leos came up with a plan in order to resolve some situation that is going on, and it is as if there is these people that is working against you. So you could be the boss in a corporation institution, or you could be a supervisor, you could be in a management team, you could be on the work floor, but it is as if Leos, you're being played and work against. So I see that you Leos are really finding it instable to work with some water sign people, because it's as if these two people have collaborated in order not to let some project or something pass. Okay, so it's as if they need to bring out the balance, or they need to bring out a budget to see how, and they're keeping, they're not giving up, and they're not showing up their answer with this budget or whatever it is, because some of you Leos need information to move forward, and it's as if whatever the information that you're waiting for to move forward, is as if these people are coming in and standing in your way. So Leos, what I would advise you is that this reading is going to take another 20 minutes. And what you can do, if this is the first time to my channel, subscribe and set your notification button on. But you can go back to look at January, because these readings are future. So whatever time you pick it up is for a 4 weeks period. So if you go back to January to see what has been transpired, and it is good to get the extended of the readings, it is going to be explaining to you the future of what is coming up in the next 4 or 3 months. Because these readings are tabled for 4 weeks period, where it shifts the energy and show you what to expect that is coming up. You Leos have been going through some serious situation the last year. Okay, so I see this coming up from January, that you Leos, because normally you Leos are excelling in your work and in business, but it's as if there is some conjunction that is in your birth chart, especially when it's coming up with career and business. We can see this coming out, and what is advisable is that you guys go back and check out the extended readings from January until April to see the effect, and check out for these people who you're working with, because they're water sign women and men 50 years and older. It could be boss, or it could be people in high position that you're working with. It could be business partner and that sort of a thing. Some of you are dealing with some issues with an Aquarian woman and an Aquarian man. Now, however this is transpiring, the Aquarian man is just not working. And I see there is no win in this situation, Leos. And this is why I'm saying go back and check out the extended readings, because whatever is transpiring, it's going to be giving you information that is going to be helping you to make a decision, because it's as if whatever you want to get past to bosses, it's not happening. And there is sort of a shift of energy because there's an Aquarian man that is working around you. So Leos, you know, be aware of what is happening, whether this Aquarian man is and this Aquarian woman. I see it could be also if you are suing a company and that sort of a thing. Let it go, Leos, okay? We're going to be going further in this reading, but however it is transpiring, I see it's as if it's, people are making circles around you, Leos. It's as if you want to come out and break out of a circle, because you can see that you want to have this new start, but it's as if you're being placed in a circle. So be aware of what is transpiring and how this is going to affect you, Leos, in this month moving forward. It is good for you, Leos, to understand that transition is going to be taking place, and I see some information is going to be coming out. Some of you, Leos, are going to be finding out that there are two hair sign people on the floor, man and woman, that has been centering some situation. But I see that as you come to the end of the month is when you, Leos, are going to be understanding that what was happening and what was transpiring. So whoever and whatever that was transpiring, I see some of you, Leos, are trying to find strength to deal with a Pisces man and woman. And I see you have regrets, because I see that you have collaborated with a cancer woman. You have collaborated with a cancer woman, and now you're realizing either this collaboration or this business that you decided to do with this cancer lady, it did not turn out in the correct way. And I see some of you are going to be finding out some truths about your boss. Or there is someone who you used to supervise. I see this person is going to pull the rug underneath you and is going to be taking over your position. So Leos, there is a lot of swinging. We call it swinging, because it's as if the energy is swinging for you, Leos. However this is happening and transpiring, I see a swing of energy where you, Leos, have to be standing strong in order to create some balance. So you, Leos, have to really, let go of the person, what you had created for yourself, where you had a vision for yourself. I see this vision that you had for yourself, I see some interruption is coming in for you, Leo. So be ready for this, because this is something that is going to be affecting you guys. All right, Leo. So please like and share these videos, because some of you, be aware, because I see some of you are going to be showing up and a Pisces man and an Aquarian woman. I see you're going to be seeing the truth about Pisces man and Aquarian woman. Who are these people and how do they affect you? Are they working against you or for you. And this is when you're going to be seen and standing up and really kind